shouted, "Hooray!" A deaf policeman heard the noise and came to stop the two dead boys. He lived in the corner, in the middle of the block, in a two-story house and a vacant lot. A man with no legs came walking by and kicked the lawman in his thigh. He crashed through a wall without making a sound onto a dry creek bed and suddenly drowned. A long black tears came to cast him away, but he ran for his life and still gone today. I watched from the corner of the big round table, the only eyewitness facts of my fable. So, but if you doubt my lies are true, just ask the blind man, he saw it too. Thank you.
Very good view.